New this morning, police investigating a deadly accident. Happened yesterday morning about 11:45 in the area of Kennedy Drive and Alvord Park Road. Police say a driver crashed his motorcycle and a 19-year-old man died. Police are asking anybody who might have information about that accident to give them a call.